you know, the members of Congress know from their colleagues in Congress that, you know, the looks like a tornado, they don't call them that anymore, that hit the crops and wetlands in the middle of the country, in Iowa, in Nevada, and I mean, it's just across the board.